Governor, can we ask the governor? This morning you mentioned both food policy and fitness policy, yet you're a supporter of subsidies which basically promote the growth of corn to the exclusion of other crops and also feed into the problem with obesity because of high fructose corn syrup. How do you square your support for those subsidies with the consequences of those subsidies?
First of all, I think it's a mistake to think that the only purpose for food or for fiber, for example, is to consume it in the form of calories. One of our great energy capacities is still in our agricultural sector. Secondly, there's a value in America only spending, on average, about 9% of its family income on its grocery bill every day, because that means it has, every American family has a great deal more of its own resources to diversify its spending in other parts of the economy. You don't make huge changes, for example, in our agricultural market overnight. The good news is we, I think, are moving to using more of our agricultural products for energy production, and I think that'll continue.